Hello everyone, I'm Bruce Jenner, and welcome to my world-class decathlon game. When I won the gold medal for the decathlon at the Montreal Olympics, it was the result of years of training, sacrifice, and dedication to becoming the best decathlete in the world. Now you can experience the thrill of competing for the gold in my realistic decathlon simulation game from Interactive Magic. We've spared you all the grueling physical training, but don't be fooled. The decathlon is as much a test of strategy as it is physical endurance. Have fun, and I'll see you throughout the competition. Take advantage of your high endurance levels. Don't overaccelerate or you'll waste valuable endurance needed in later events.
Runners, to your mark. Set. Runners, to your mark. Set.
Congratulations, you've set a personal record. This event requires more than jumping ability. Strength and coordination are also major factors. Congratulations, you've set a personal record. Well, you know, in high school, I ran a lot of different track and field events. I played football. I played basketball during the summer. I competitively water skied. I did all these of different events, you know, I mean, different sports. And I just enjoyed doing a lot of different things. I always went to schools that didn't have very good athletic teams, you know. So if you had any ability whatsoever, you know, you were on the team and you played five different positions. So I was just always used to doing a lot of things. In 1970, as a sophomore in college, I was 20 years old. My coach at Graceland College in Iowa, where I went to school, had always had great decathletes. He'd always looked for a multi-eventer. His name was L.D. Weldon, great individual. In fact, he had had a guy in the 1936 Olympic Games. He was an older guy. He had coached a guy in the 1936 Olympic Games named Jack Parker, who took the bronze medal in 36 in Berlin. And so he was always looking for the multi-event guy. He talked to me. I had thought about running the decathlon. I ran my first decathlon, and I knew at that point I just kind of found the event that had everything inside of it that I wanted. It had was tremendously difficult to do. Not too many human beings can do it. It's so physically tough on you. I would never get bored because they had so many different events inside that I could always see room for improvement. I can improve over here. I can improve over there. And then the total would look good. And then thirdly, it had a great history to it. You know, the decathlon has been going on a long time. It goes all the way back. Really, the first real famous one we had was Jim Thorpe, the great decathlete, Native American, went out and won the games, won the decathlon and the pentathlon, which was a five-event competition they had at that time. And the king claimed him the world's greatest athlete. That's how the title came along with the winner in the Olympic Games of the decathlon. So it had the title World's Greatest Athlete. I thought this was a pretty good test. It had the Olympic Games. It had a great history behind it of Rafer Johnson and Bob Mathias, Milt Campbell, Bill Toomey, all those great decathletes in the past. And so it had everything I wanted. Because you get three attempts here, you may want to keep your eye on your endurance. Congratulations, you've set a personal record. The high jump is a great example of the many challenges facing a decathlete. A big, bulky body, well suited for shot putting, is just the opposite of the sleek body style needed for success in the high jump. Congratulations, you've set a personal record. Congratulations, you've set a personal record. Congratulations, you've set a personal record. This event is a test of both endurance and running ability. Today the event is very interesting for young people to look at because we in the United States and around the world, we've sort of become a world of specialists. Everybody specializes in everything. You know, in football, not too many guys go both ways in football, play offense and defense. They play, in most cases in the pros, not only you just play defense, you usually only play one circumstances in the defense, you know. So we become very specialized in sports. For the young person out there, I think it's really intriguing to find an event where you have to be good at a lot of different things. You have to learn how to throw three different implements, you got to learn how to jump three different ways, and you got to learn how to run four different running events. So it's a very difficult, very challenging event. And for the young kid that's out there, the young person who's out there who really wants the biggest challenge of his life, and to test his athletic ability, not only against the Bruce Jenners of the world, but the Jim Thorpes and the Bob Mathiases and all the great decathletes in the past, take up the event, see how good you are. This event is a test of both endurance and running ability.
Runners, to your mark. Set.
Congratulations, you've set a personal record. Get a good night's sleep, you'll need it. See you for the remaining events tomorrow.